Hi everyone, welcome to K-Day. This channel is going to be focused on college related content from many different colleges and students. Our goal is to basically help students going through this pandemic and college process by showing our lives and giving them some personal insight as to how college life is really like nowadays. And there's a lot of vlogs from before, but I feel like times have really changed now. So for the next few months, we're gonna be putting out content with special guests from different colleges around the United States, hopefully some international schools, and we're gonna be following them through 2 days in their lives to kind of really get a feel for their schedule and what college life is like. So I guess a day in the life for K-Day will be 2 days. And I know online learning isn't the most exciting thing, but it is kind of how our lives are nowadays. So to get a view into that and how that works for different schools will be really insightful into choosing what college you want to go to and how each college is dealing with COVID. I just wanted this to kind of be a starting point for people beginning to look into colleges. But moving forward, I definitely have plans to do a day in the life of a West Coast versus East Coast person who's doing online and looking at the lives of upperclassmen versus underclassmen at the same college. Getting an insight into so many students' lives at colleges across the United States will really be amazing, and I hope that you can find this channel helpful. Please share this with anyone or any high school students that you think may find this helpful, whether they're about to get their decisions in March, good luck with that, or if they're starting their process really in spring. And if you have any specific college requests that you want to make sure we get, or any questions you want answered that you haven't been able to find the information for, you can DM us and we'll try our best to make it happen.